up before even giving me a key, so I don't even have a motherfucking key, motherfucker. Damn. This is my luck, usually. See, that's one reason why I don't like it. Any attack in here that can destroy something and put it into that red goop phase and it be able to regenerate back is not good enough to be a weapon at any level. Oh, finally. Let's go kick that big boss. Okay, let's go. Oh, unlimited keys. Mom's bra, you f- Start soon. Something good. Boss Devil Deer. Have a story though. little bit more than that. Fucking keep. Little bit, just a little bit more, just a wee. A wee. Sorry, I mean a lot more. I mean... First off, I want this to be charged. That's not in debate. That has to be. Yeah, it definitely has. Fuck, why would you put? Go. On charge. Charge. Damn it, how did I get charged by the time? Yes, how did he... Stop you. Oh, well, two. The way you've been doing it, I'm tempted to grab with unlimited space bar the Necronomicon. Just raped the fuck out of the rest of the. So this is definitely. Give me more bullshit. Oh, motherfucker. Gotta put that. Alright, can I do that? Mind. Okay, let's do some more. You're in a good, yeah, there's even a good room here with a lot of skulls. Here. Bombs. But if I don't make it, oh my god, I will take. Fuck. Fuck. The beast has awoken. I haven't even had that many red hearts since I've had this. Pick it up. Point there's someone. Infestation shot. Nice. More spider. That I think is the only thing that's keeping me basically alive. That and that auto turret. Monsters. I'm so tempted actually. Nice, fucking nice. Oh, detonated. Fuck. Hacking. I've already been in here. Fuck. Oh, it's Necropolis 2 already? What the fuck? I honestly thought. I was actually surprised. I looked down at this floor and I'm like, Necropolis 1 already?